I don't talk to them. I talk to my son, and I still get this from you?
He was standing next to me, talking to his son, and this lady decides to butt in somehow. And is now calling the cops because he was talking to his son.
It's still a lot of blatant racism that is here, and when will it end?
So I go over, and he does. He says, I said nothing to the referee of his conversation.
Well, what I did, I didn't do anything. I play by the rules. I know how sports are. And that's all I did.